The Tabnit curse tablet is an ancient inscription written in Phoenician that invokes a curse upon anyone who disturbs the tomb of a priest named Tabnit. The tablet is considered one of the earliest examples of written Phoenician.